Simon, a big 3 points to start their home campaign.
Yeah, amazing 3 points. Tough opposition. Experienced in this league, we've just came up, we've got a young team. We're building every week, getting stronger, playing the way that we want to play, and that's a great 3 points. And tough last week, so to come here with the confidence that we know we could do it, and 4 points from six is what we wanted, after last week. So we got it, and I'm buzzing with the guys, and it's a good feeling.
It was a very cagey first half. The red card does make a difference, but we really took the game by the scruff of the neck from the off at the start of the second half, and we were moving the ball out very well.
Yeah, even last week, the first half seemed to be like, we weren't starting the game as sharp as what we could. And, even though they went down to 10 men, I still feel the way we played in the second half with 11 men, we would have caused them problems. And, I don't know what it is, but the second half we came on strong. Maybe our fitness levels are showing. But overall, it's nice to win.
And talk us through your goal. You must be delighted with it. Did you fancy it? Did you tell Tommy it was yours?
I just kind of took the ball and nobody really argued, which is also good. And, I just fancied myself to whip it in the goal. And it's a nice one, so I'll be waiting on your highlights coming in the morning.
On another day, you could have a couple more, I suppose, if you were going to be self-critical.
No, I'm critical all the time. As a striker, I always want more. And my teammates were also in a good position where if I never scored, they're not happy. So, obviously, apologies to them because Louis was there and Liam Brown's done the cutback. So, I've got to score there. So it's fine, I'll work on that.
Thanks, Simon. Enjoy your night.